Lane. Our first year of marriage has been a roller coaster with many highs and occasional lows. But if there's one thing I'm sure of, it's that I married my soulmate, my best friend, and the love of my life. After the first trip I made out to Japan, I knew that what we had was something different and special. From the moment I left you and turned that corner at the airport security, I knew I never wanted to spend another day without you. Today I recommit myself to you and our marriage. I promise to continue to encourage you, trust you, and respect you. I will laugh with you in times of joy and comfort you in times of sorrow. I promise to remain faithful to you no matter how far you go or how long you're gone. I promise to support you, push you, inspire you, and above all, love you. Even though your job is unpredictable, you remain my rock and my constant. Whenever I see you, no matter where you go or where we end up, wherever your heart is, I call home. I can't wait to see what life has in store for us and look forward to the rest of our lives together.
I'm nervous now. Christy, for as long as I live, I promise to love you unconditionally, to respect you with every fiber of my being, and I promise to never complain when you cuddle me, even with your freezing cold hands at night, and to comfort you when you're not feeling well. No matter where life takes us, I promise to be there holding your hand and telling you I love you. You're my best friend, and the best thing that has ever happened to me. Thank you for making me a better man and always being there to lift me up. I love you with all my heart, and I'm so lucky to have you in my life.
Christy has always had this charismatic personality and this march to her own beat drum attitude, which I have always admired. So when she first told me about her first encounter with Blaine, I was shocked, but not all that surprised. Although when she first told me that she was going to move over 6,000 miles to live with this man that she has only known for 5 months, I was really shocked, but still able to cope with this news. Now, when she first told me that she was not only going to move over 6,000 miles away and she was going to marry this man in less than a month, I'm pretty sure my jaw dropped instantly. Some of these questions. Who is this guy? Why are you leaving me? Wait, when are you getting married? So soon? Is this guy really worth it? And the answer to that is yes. Blaine is worth it. the short amount of time that I've known Blaine, he has shown me that he truly is a gentleman. Not only does he provide and care for Christy with all of his heart, he also shares his love for Christy with all of her friends and family. So with that being said, in my book, he's a keeper. Feel very honored to be able to witness this great love. You two are a true example of this quote: the best kind of relationships begin unexpectedly, when you get that astonished feeling and everything happens so suddenly. That's why you don't look for love. It comes to you just at the right time, the time you never thought it would have. Please raise your glasses to Christine Blaine. May the happiness you have tonight only be the start of a wonderful life ahead. I love you.
Now it is my pleasure to ask all of you to join me in congratulating Christy.
That's it.
We forgot the tour.